Who needs words? Dancing beats small talk any day. It's the way your feet smile or laugh. It lets you say so many things. Dancing is a language that is felt instead of heard. You can whisper, sing, or shout without so much as a word. Try it. Go on. Like so. Just let your emotions tell your body what to do. See how much a single gesture can reveal. And every little step, every single step, is one step closer to saying what you feel. Once the music hits you, inhibitions fall away, and you find that you're expressing things your voice daren't say. Don't be afraid. Let go. Soon as you surrender, what's inside will sweep on through, as the boundaries between us disappear. And every little step, every single step, is one step closer to talking loud and clear. A dance is like a conversation, except you never need to make a sound. And once you've begun, you speak as one, give and take, back and forth, round and round. Once you've begun, you speak as one, cheek to cheek, toe to toe, heart to heart. Dancing is a language that is felt instead of heard, but it says much more than language ever could. And every little step, every single step, is one step closer, one step closer to being understood.